Donald Trump quickly changes his story after WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange is arrested. UK authorities arrested WikiLeaks founder Julian Assange today, based on an extradition request from the United States. We still don't know if this means William Barr is trying to silence Assange about Trump Russia, or if the DOJ is trying to work around Barr to get Trump Russia answers from Assange, but we do know that Donald Trump is already quickly changing his story. Here's what Donald Trump told a pool of reporters just now about the Assange arrest: "I know nothing about WikiLeaks. It's not my thing, and I know there is something having to do with Julian Assange. I've been seeing what's happened with Assange. Really? Trump now knows nothing about WikiLeaks? Did he forget that his unofficial campaign advisor Roger Stone was reportedly commutating with WikiLeaks during the 2016 election? Did Trump also forget his own past words? 3 weeks before the 2016 election, Donald Trump posted this tweet, asserting that WikiLeaks was a legitimate intel source. Very little pickup by the dishonest media of incredible information provided by WikiLeaks. So dishonest. Rigged system." Days later, he tweeted this: "WikiLeaks proves even the Clinton campaign knew crooked, mishandled classified info, but no one gets charged. Rigged." Around that same time, at a political rally, Trump said, "We love WikiLeaks." Wait, now he knows nothing about WikiLeaks or Assange. In fairness to Donald Trump, his cognitive abilities are clearly fading. Just ask Tim Apple about the oranges of the investigation. But even with his current brain freeze taking hold, there's just no way that Trump can legitimately claim that he knows nothing about WikiLeaks because it's not his thing. Back when Julian Assange and WikiLeaks were stealing the election for him in 2016, he couldn't stop talking about how much he loved them. Now that his own DOJ has branded Assange a criminal, Trump suddenly has no idea who the guy even is. Good comment. I have to say I am a bit concerned that under the extradition rules, unless the DOJ charges Assange, prior to his extradition hearings, with any of the Russian email hack, they cannot then charge him after he gets to the US. If Barr stalls or interferes with EDVA or another agency from charging him, they cannot later charge him and put him on trial for those crimes. It is part of the extradition treaties that people are only tried on the original extradition charges. So my concern is Barr/Trump want to look like heroes bringing Assange to trial on the Chelsea Manning case and prevent further charges on anything else, which means we will never get the truth.